Hello everyone, welcome in our channel. Today I'm going to talk to you about the TEFL certification and all the certification of teaching and how you will get it, how you can apply for it. In my previous videos, I mentioned that I will make some videos to tell you how you can apply for a TEFL certification or a teaching certification that you can have to promote for your ASL online hiring process or the application process, whatever. So now let's start. First of all, let's know about what is a TEFL or a TEFL certification. So a TEFL is an English as a foreign language certification, accredited ESL teaching certificate to teach English to students whose first language isn't English. And ESL is an English second language. English as a second language is very different from teaching students whose primary and first language is English. TEFL is crucial to get a work visa as an ESL teacher, and what most hiring educational organizations value on a teach abroad and online application. So, do I need a certificate to teach online or abroad? The short answer is yes, unless you graduated with an English major degree, have a state issued like teacher license, and a proven track record of years of English language teaching experience. An accredited 120 plus hour teaching certificate of TEFL is often required to apply for a work visa as an English teacher teaching overseas. It is a strict requirement for teaching both online and abroad for English learning platform and local learning centers, especially in China. So the types of ESL teaching programs are TEFL, TESOL, CELTA, and Delta. So TEFL and TESOL are the most required to teach. And in this video, I'm going to show you the most platforms that you can apply for them to get your TEFL or TESOL certification. First of all, TEFL accreditation. Here you can find some companies that have accredited to give the TESOL or TEFL certification. Online ESL learning platforms, they may require you to get like World English, Preplay, Kid Kettle, and so many. Okay. Universities as well. Universities that offer language courses also frequently employ native English speaker teachers. Working condition and hours are typically good at reasonable salaries. Higher education often has a higher expectation of academic qualification. However, it's an excellent opportunity for you to be a graduate student or a recent graduate of the university. So the cost of getting TEFL certificate. Here you can have some ideas about the TEFL. The TEFL is you can see about $39 by the Groupon TEFL Full Circle. Okay, you can just see International Open Academy also offer the TEFL course with 10 modules and 120 hours of course content. Okay, so here we also have Learn TEFL from Teach English Worldwide Company, accredited of 150 hour TEFL certification, and it costs about $39. Global Language Training Company also offer a fully accredited TEFL TESOL course of for about $39, also to teach you 10 modules covering English grammar, 150 hours of English learning, and certificate with satisfactory completion. Okay, so here we also have a good company named Bridge TEFL Language and Education Abroad. It is a good certificate for teach abroad. It is about 150 hours TEFL certification. You can teach online, business, young learner, customer courses, English grammar, teaching practice, and so on. Okay, you can see here. It's about 4 week full-time TEFL course. Here we have the ITTT, International TEFL and TESOL Training. It is a good certificate for teach abroad. The accreditation is about OTTSA, Standard Agency. You can accredit it with full 120-hour TEFL courses. They also have some discounts for the certification course. Here we also have I2I online TEFL. Okay, they offer you a TEFL certificate, many free online resources, and so many other. You can just search about I2I TEFL, okay, for open and distance learning quality council. Here we have Premier TEFL, okay. They give you the option as well over than 100 our full-time job and internship and many other. Also, they accredited here the my TEFL online TEFL and TESOL Standard Agency offer a short course and standard courses of 140 hour of TEFL certification. Accredited by International Association of Teachers of English as Foreign Language. We have TEFL Academy. Okay. TESOL Australia. We also have International TEFL Academy that most of the teachers are having this certification. Offer 170-hour online TEFL courses with 6 full 20 hours of on-site classroom practice. Okay. Also ensure that all online TEFL candidates receive nothing. The finest instructions are personalized care guidance and for all students. There are some discounts for up to $50. And lastly, we have the TESOL by Arizona State University. Accreditation of TESOL certificate from Arizona State University. But you have to complete the first part and the second part. And you can also apply for financial aid. And you can receive ASU 150-hour TESOL certificate in addition to your Coursera certificate. So I think that's all about these companies. And now I'm going to show you another opportunity that may provide you a teaching certificate is AcadSoc. In my previous videos, I have already recorded AcadSoc Academy. How to apply on it, how you can get the interview or hiring process, how you can be hired, all requirements and all related about this company. So this company also provide TESOL certificate. I will be sharing this link on the description below. Everything is here. So they have the certification and everything. Okay. AcadSoc continuously optimize like the management professional ability of teachers. They provide TESOL certificate, and for more information you can contact them by their technical help or by HR email. Okay. For further and more information about it. So that's all about today's video. I hope you got some informations and how you can apply to get your TEFL or TESOL or teaching certification that might help you for your career of teaching. Thank you so much for being watching me. Don't forget to support us with a like, subscribe to our channel, and see you in my next